Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
I'll take it in the comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
What kind of information?
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander. But they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillian Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong cluster. We need someone to take them out.
I'm on it, Admiral.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
on my way. Hit the next base.
Thank you.
I expect one of these outposts to be the main base of operations for this incursion.
Hold up. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Thank you. Come on!